Do we really not need to do anything with this pumpkin? And welcome back everyone to a new episode of Piglet Big Game. Today we're gonna play through the most depressing freaking level of all time. Yes. Eeyore's Dream, my personal favorite character from the Winnie the Pooh universe.
Aww.
This level right here always used to be my personal favorite, so we'll see if that keeps up today. If you at any point enjoy watching this video, please don't forget to hit that like button and don't forget to press that subscribe button with your face. And as always, don't forget to check out my damn Twitch channel where we stream at least 5 days a week. Here's a clip of what you might be missing out on. Oh man. Oh, we got Esther there. Oh, we got so much weapon, kinda nice though. Oh, and we got Peggy as well. This weapon, kinda nice though. Sit back and relax, grab yourself that cup of tea, and let's play this damn depressing game today, man. Let's go! And there we are back again in Piglet's Big Game. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. When I started this playthrough, this was the level I was looking forward to most. This absolutely used to be my favorite level, so...
Should you like to see your friends from the 100
Acre
Wood?
Yes, I would like to see them. We helped Pooh, we helped Roo, and we helped Owl, and, so, and now we're gonna
once
help.
Once Eeyore fell asleep, Piglet became the hero of Eeyore's dream world as well.
We're gonna help my boy Eeyore. Let's go.
It figures all the colors have gone away.
I love Eeyore so much. What a relatable character he is.
I'm sure if Piglet were here, he'd make this gray day seem a little brighter.
Thought Eeyore, falling asleep, and that's exactly what he dreamt about.
Piglet! Hey, Piglet!
Hey, hey.
Oh, hello, Roo. Do you know what's happening here?
No, I'm not sure, but this place is a little scary. Everything's kind of dark.
It is.
Eeyore sure seems to be sad, even for Eeyore.
You're right! Maybe that's why his dream is so dark. Do you think you could cheer him up, Piglet? You gotta be careful, though. There are woozles all around.
Woozles! If you thought at any point that Owl's dream was scary, look at this dream, man. This dream is gonna be so spoopy. Oh, it's gonna be very spoopy. Outlast is honestly nothing. Nothing by this.
If he tried talking to Eeyore, maybe that would cheer him up.
Perhaps. Okay, let's talk to Eeyore then. Can we do anything with this yet?
The rusty old gate was locked. All Piglet had to do was find the key which would open it.
Okay, I guess not. I guess not, but you can find a key. Okay, okay, hey tree, what's up, my dude? Can we just... No, okay. Let's find this dude, let's find this dude. Do we remember how to press buttons? We'll see. I do remember how to press buttons. How to press it. Let's grab this bottle. Okay guys, let's go. Let's actually explore this level now. So this is probably his house, isn't it? Well, it used to be, maybe. Can we push this? Oh, grab it to this side then. Or something. There you go, now inside? Perhaps not, I guess not. Okay. Maybe to this side? I do not know. Okay. Well, nothing but that then.
Now Piglet looked at this rather odd object, asking himself what it could be. And as he looked, it came to him. It was a hawk.
A what? A hawk? Wait, let me think of it while we collect cookies. Yeah, nice, nice, nice. That's cool, that's cool. Okay, we still haven't figured out what to do though. Do we really not need to do anything with this pumpkin?
A rusty old key. Now, what do you suppose it could be used for?
Of course. Man, I am not with it today. Maybe it's... Ooh, the game is getting rather scary. But you know what? You know what we do, guys? When we play horror games on Twitch, we get ourselves Barry Bongo. So he's with us. Gonna carry us through Eel's dream today.
The rusty old gate was locked. All Piglet had to do...
Okay, let's open this gate then. Ooh, we found a bell.
Although it was very heavy, Piglet managed to pick up the bell.
Yes! A very heavy bell. Okay. Well, there's probably going to be woozles now here, aren't there? I was right! Oh! I'm jumping over the fence! You got to be honest to yourself, though. For a 6 to 7 year old kid, this must be most freaking scary. Hey, hey. Might me... Zero deaths, guys. Zero deaths. Easy. Is he dead already? Oh. Okay. Okay, easy enough. Oh, man. Fight this bitch. Fight him. Oh, you're gonna get it now. There you go. That was kind of easy, actually. I suspected a bit more challenge, but... The bell. It is the bell. Let's use the bell. Oh. A hidden passage. Oh. Yes. Oh, man. Everything's going back to me. It's so good. I love this. Let's go, guys. A dark castle. Heffalumps! They said there weren't gonna be any heffalumps here. Oh man, what a big lie. Hey man. Look at this camera angle, my dudes. Look at this camera angle. Oh, that's a very long distance. We have enough time to press buttons. He ain't dead yet. Is that it? Or do we need one more? That's it. Okay, let's grab it. Hey man. Oh, this is rather short. Don't worry, we'll do it. There we go. Yes, yes. Playing life on the edge, man. Fuck, 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 fuck. No, no, I'm stuck. No. I was stuck between the freaking candle. What? You saw that? That was ridiculous. No. There we go. Oh, he's laughing at us. Hang on. We're almost dead. Come on. Come on. Fight me. Fight me. I'll kill you. Rip your fucking head off your torso. Getting a bit aggressive now. Holy shit. There we go. Nice. And the path is perfect. Let's go. It's cookie collecting time though, guys. Oh my lord, that was honestly the worst room ever to collect cookies in. They were bouncing all over the entire room, holy shit. If I'm correct, we'll see our big friend over here.
Hello, Piglet.
Oh, hello, Eeyore. How are you doing today?
As good as can be expected.
Oh. Are you sad about something?
Not less than usual. It's just kinda gray in here is all.
This
is
the fucking movie. I did notice that there are a lot of colors missing.
Yup, that's true, but I'm used to it.
Don't worry, Eeyore. I'll find all the colors of your dream for you.
That's very kind of you, Piglet. Piglet.
Yes, Eeyore?
Thanks for noticing me.
Oh. That is so cute. Thanks for noticing me, he says. Oh, of course we notice you, Eeyore. Of course we do. Let's buy a brave face now. That's what we're gonna get today. There we go. What is it? Okay. There you go. Let's collect some cookies in this room. How is Eeyore doing? Is he still fine?
Have you found the three colors of my dream, Piglet?
No, I have not
yet. If it's too tough, you needn't bother.
You needn't bother. Don't you worry, Eeyore. I get your dub done in no time. Let's continue into this room now. The cookies are becoming hard and hard to collect. Ooh, okay, so we need to get that color thing in the ball. Ooh, some boosters over here. Okay. Fight, fight, fight him. Hello. Oh, that's a very long distance. There we go. Yes. That's a scared boy. There we go, nice. Wait, wait. Oh, shit. Oh, he's quite a close, actually. There we go. The long phase. This is actually my favorite freaking phase. Ooh, he's gonna do one more? I think he's gonna do one more, isn't he? Yes! Boy! Oh my lord. Yes! I honestly love the combat from this game, even though it's just button mashing. I think it's fun, nonetheless.
Piglet was able to see the ball of color in the bottle. He would have liked to take it back to Eeyore, but how could he possibly uncork the bottle?
Yeah, how could I? So you probably need to put these statues inside of these holes, right? Yeah, probably. So this one needs to go off of this side. Let's push it. Push. 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 It's gonna take some time, I think. Push. There you go. Ooh, a scary sound to be playing. Okay. Oh, I just noticed. I want to put this over here, but this one has like another icon on it. You see that on the side. I need to push this over here. Big brain, my guys, big brain. Yes! Now this one. Oh. Push it, keep pushing it. Push. 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 And there we go, finally. Hella nice. And that plays a sound again. We're probably done now, aren't we? Yes! A nightly woozle, did you see that? Oh wait, that wasn't this.
What a rather strange picture. Oh. Well, it certainly should be straightened. But how would Piglet go about doing that?
Yeah, how? I thought we were done here, though. Okay, well, whatever. Let's collect some cookies now, though. Yes! We did it rather quick. Nice. There were not too many cookies in this area. Okay, let's go to another room. Maybe we'll find some other interactables. Oh, that's Eeyore's face.
One of the colors!
It's yellow! Hello. Oh. There are some woozers over here. Hey, man. Hey. Fight me. Come on, man. Come. Come and get me. Oh, it's a bug boy. There we go. Probably needs 3 hertz or something. Fuck! Okay, this is a rather big room, though. There we go, nice. That's it, right? Isn't it? Yeah, that's it. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, there's another one. There's another one. Hey, 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 man. What's up? How are you doing? I'm becoming rather quick at this mechanic, though. Do you know it is? One more time, one more time. Quit, quit, quit. They're coming so close now. Holy shit. There we go, there we go. Nice. That's it, right? Yeah, that's it. I think, if I'm correct, I heard a new type of woozle over here, though. Did you see that woozle? That's a new type of woozle. You're gonna see his freaking He turns the screen around. Oh man. I'm actually disoriented. Shit. And that's that Woozle, he just turns the screen around. We'll see those more often from now on. Okay, let's see what we should do here now.
Piglet wanted very much to catch the ball of colour bobbing in the fountain. He would first need to stop the water from bubbling. But how?
Okay.
Ah, at the base of the fountain, there was a sort of hole in which he could put something. But what to put there?
Oh, okay, we probably need to put something in that hole. Fine, sure. Let's push this over. There we go. Nice. Can pull this cord. Okay, okay. That small little dance was really cute. Okay, I think it's cookie collecting time, guys. There we go. Yes. 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 Okay, let's head over to the other room now. We could probably find some sort of button that we can use on the fountain. Oh man. Even more Woozles and Heffalumps. Hello, hello. I'm not hearing any Woozle. Nor do I hear any Heffalumps. Hello. Hello. Are they gonna jump scare me? Oh! Well, there were no Woozles and no Heffalumps here. Okay. Oh, there you go.
Heffalumps!
Heffalumps!
So Piglet picked up the corkscrew.
Oh, man. I'm hearing them running. Oh, there's one. I'm just pressing A. I don't see him at all. There he is! There we go. He's already dead. Oh, okay. Well, sure. Oh, it's two of them! Fuck. Ooh. Nice. Holy shit. Take more distance, there you go. Get him, boys, get him. Nice. Oh, three times X. Did not expect that. There we go. Help to the S. Was that it? Oh no, there's one more. Is there? Oh no, that was just the sound of the bottles that need collecting. Okay. Cookie collecting time, you know. There you go! Nice, 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 nice. Okay. We can use this for the bottle, right? Okay. Let's get over to the other room before we collect all the colors. Let's do that then first. Let's go to this room first. Shall we? This music box thing, man. Ooh. There he is.
One of the colors.
There he is. Are there any woozers over here, though? Or heffalumps. All hell of heffalumps. Okay. All these paintings are. Ooh, we probably need to turn these paintings or something. There you go. Mm. Oh, there's a timer on it. Okay, okay, let's be fast about this. Hop! First try, baby. First try. Pro gamer moves activated. Probably on the other side of the room as well. Go! 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 That was rather close. Oh, there you go. Nice. So that was in the first room. We can go there now. But did I do anything for this?
And then Piglet came to a rather peculiar statue. The statue was holding a ball of colour, which he wanted very much. If only he could make the statue's arms open. But how?
Yeah, that would be nice. Look at these paintings, by the way. The Mona Lisa in the shape of an eel. Whoever thought of this game is a genius, man. He is an absolute genius. And all the freaking animals in here as well. All these is Easter eggs, man. They're so cute. Okay, anyways, let me collect some cookies in this room now. There we go, and we get a dab for that shit. I think at least 50% of me has been collecting cookies. Oh! That's the other type of woozle again. Hey, man. Hi, man. Oh, he's seeing me. What's up? Hey, hey. Oh my god. Fuck, I actually... There you go. It isn't difficult, it's just disorientating. There you go. That's it. Nice. Do we need to... Oh, okay, there you go.
That's it. It's turned on.
It's turned on? But we want them to be turned off, right? Oh. Oh, if you turn them all on, maybe... Okay.
That's it. It's turned off.
It's turned off. But do you want them to... Wait. Or do we want to put pressure on the pipeline? Probably, right? Yeah.
That's it. It's turned on.
It's turned on. Okay. Yeah. We need to turn the pressure on. Okay, there you go. We just need to press them all once or something.
Looking at this drawing, it seems I have to do something with the faucets. The drawing says that too much pressure will pop the valve off. Oh, if that happened, I could use the valve somewhere else.
Yeah. Big brain. Big brain. Okay. That makes everything a bit more clear. Turn it off then. What a waste of water.
I understand.
What a... There you go, let's turn this off then.
That's it, it's turned off.
It is turned off. Is it gonna pop up? It is, there you go.
Oh. Finally, Piglet managed to release the valve.
Yes, I was able to. I'm not sure who the plumber is of this castle, but he's not doing a very good job. Let's collect some cookies now, guys. Yes, 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 finally. Okay, we did everything we can now in this room. Oh, what? Hello. Hey, hey. Nice. There you go. Okay, did I hear another type of oops over here? Oh, it's just a freaking vampire. There you go. It's a vampire weasel. Let's get him. Time it correctly. There you go. Is he already dead? He is already dead. I'm making it rather easy for my ass. Oh, there he is.
And then Piglet came to a rather peculiar statue. The statue was holding a ball of colour, which he wanted very much.
I do want that very much. Indeed. Okay. We know what to do now, so let's turn back to room one. To turn this.
Piglet was able to see the ball of colour in the bottle. He would have liked it if he ever came across a.
There you go. This one. We need to use this one. There you go. Oh, oh. Strong boy. Oh. Strong boy.
Oh, I have to catch it.
You do. Oh, man. If I remember correctly, this is really fucking annoying. Yes, it is. Okay. Oh, he's probably stuck there. Yeah, okay. Nice, we got him.
La la!
Oh! He makes the same sound as when you collect cookies. How cute. I remember spending a lot of time trying to grab those balls. You'll see shortly. Maybe the other ones will be a bit more difficult. Oh, you can just walk through. Okay. Sure. Why not? This game is really good at making environments, though. I'm not gonna lie. Like. Scary. Oh, there you go. Some papers over here we can interact with. Hey! Oh, okay. Running. There's a timer on this? There it is. Wait, where is he? Oh, there he is. Hello. Grab it! Oh man, this is annoying already. Oh, nice, we got it.
And so, Piglet managed to catch the feather.
We did grab the feather, nice. I remember spending a whole lot of time on this. Yay! Okay. La la la. Okay, that's this room. Oh, we still need to buy the brave phase over here. I forgot. Let's do that right now. Let's see what we're gonna get. What is it? What are we gonna get? Big Piglet has drunk some soap. There you go. Nice. Let's get back to the second room now. Where we can grab the second colored ball. Yes. Oh, a heffalump. Okay, hello, man. What's up? Hello? Hello? Fight. Nice. Yay! That's it, right? We did it. Oh shit, there's another one! Oh, I didn't see him! I was completely zoned out for a second there. There we go. One more time. He probably needs one more try though, doesn't he? Quit. Oh no. Fight. Fuck.
No! Dang it!
No! How am I so bad at this game? There he goes. I'm ashamed. I'm honestly ashamed. These tiles are so much more easy, honestly. If you know the button layout, then this really shouldn't be difficult at all. Okay, we're completely done in this room now. That's nice. We will probably turn the faucet on the fountain over here, can't we? Yes. Okay, there we go. There's the fountain. Let's turn the put the faucet.
If he ever came there. Across a fountain.
Turn it. And we have the yellow ball. Yay!
Oh, I have to catch it.
I do indeed. Let's, oh, we got him in a corner. Well. There we go.
La la!
Guess I was just a really stupid child then. It could be the thing as well. Let's return to the third room then. We got a feather, so we could probably tickle his little armpit over there. Let's do that then. There we go, back in the third room. And as if I'm correct, we'll tickle his
what could Piglet do with
armpit
this
over here. There you go. How original. Give it a shake. Oh, you are ticklish, are you now? You are ticklish. There you go. Okay, first try blue ball.
Ooh,
as well.
I have to catch it.
I do have to catch it. First try. Wait, where is it? Did we go the wrong... Oh, there it is. Grab it. I'm trying to lurk it in this corner over here. There we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. We should have... There you go. Okay, we got it now, don't we? Yeah, we do. No! What? This fucking ball. This is what I mean, man. It is this room. It is this room that I remember vividly being stuck on. There you go.
La la!
We're grown-ups now. We don't need to spend a whole lot of time. So we should be done. Everything's colored in now.
It That's sure beautiful. Is pretty with all the colors
it
back.
Sure is.
If you like that sort of thing.
I do. The wind is blowing.
Oh no. Looks like we've got visitors.
But it's too dark. We can't see anything at all.
Maybe we should light the candles.
Maybe we
what
should.
What a good idea, Eeyore. I'll go ask Rue to lend us his lamp.
Okay, we really need to go back to Rue now? Are you kidding me? Sure. Okay, sure. Let's get back to Rue then. There are heffalumps over here. Let me show you this fight. Oh, that's a long distance. Ha! Another one. There is another one. I can hear it. This is looking rather pretty now with other colors, though. Hello. Oh, there he is. Let's not die in this room again. Please. There you go. Yes. Nice. Is that it? Yeah, that's all of them, isn't it? There you go. Nice. Okay, let's get over to Rue now then. And there is Rue again. Hey man. Convenient candle you got there. Can
you
borrow it?
You think I might borrow your lamp?
Sure, Piglet.
Thank you.
Piglet, I think I'm gonna go home. It's just too dark in here. Good luck.
You should, Rue. You absolutely should.
And so Rue very kindly gave his oil lamp to his good friend Piglet.
He did. What a great guy he is. Wait, Brute is a guy, right? Isn't he? Oh, shit. Two freaking vampires. Coming in as a freaking jump scare thing. There you go. Nice. Fight him. There we go. Let's go. BXIX. Ooh. Almost fell in the trap. I almost fell in the trap. Okay, let's go. Ooh. That's so close. X. No. How were we able to exit that ship? Fight him. There we go. And we got him, don't we? We got him, right?
Yeah.
Yes, we do. Nice. And there we go. Moving on. Back to the castle again. And there we go, back at Eeyore's place. Let me light these candles now while we're at it. That's one. It's already a bit more light over here. And that is two. Nice, the light has returned. Heffalumps are storming through now.
Thanks, Piglet, for lighting the room again.
Oh, the dog
my
guy.
My, what do we have here? You may have frightened me last time, but that won't happen again. Try to frighten me. Go ahead. Woo!
I'm
so scared.
Stupid door. Fight me then. Fight me. I'll beat the shit out of you. Hey, door. Let's turn really close. And fight this bitch. Give him a cootie kick. Yeah, you are scared, aren't you? You little shit. Oh! The floor just slid away underneath our feet! Oh man. Oh yeah, I forgot about this part. A totally new type of Heffalump. That's quite dumb. So, what these Heffalumps do, you'll see shortly, you'll see shortly. Oh shit. They completely delete your entire progress. If you don't get it in time. There we go. Nice. Oh shit, one more try. Shit, let's take our distance. But again, with these freaking Heffalumps, I think their design is so cool. There we go. They mostly get no time to use their ability, but still. They are rather cool enemies, I think. There you go! Nice! That's honestly what I think of most enemies in this game. Their design is just so good, and that's probably the reason why I remember this game as well as I do. Literally the same cutscene. Then with a red filter. Let's fight him. Take our distance a bit more. Fight, fight, fight. Let's go. X, W, X, up, on. Yeah, they get almost no time to use every ability, but... There we go. Shit! Fuck. Okay, I spoke too soon. There we go. I'm using a PS4 controller, so I sometimes get confused with where the buttons are at. Grab the bottle. Yeah, let's jump in. Oh, black egg. Nice. Oh, a third room. same thing, but down with a yellow filter. I do love these heifer lumps though, so I'll give them that. Let's fight him. Let's fight him good. There you go. B-X-I-X. One more time. One last time. B-I-X-I. There you go. Easy, easy lemon squeezy, baby. Grab the bottle. And off. I think that's it. I think that is it. Let's see. Jump! There you go. And...
Piglet?
We're back, right?
Oh, here you are. It's only you.
Sorry to have frightened you. Seems to happen a lot.
Oh, no. It's all right. No. I'm very happy to see you.
Well, thanks for saying it. I want to thank you, Piglet. You brought the colors back in my dream.
It's okay, Eeyore.
You lit the candles again.
I did.
And because of you, there are no more heffalumps in my house.
Because of me, Eeyore?
Yes.
Yep. And you did it all just to help me.
Me.
Thanks for cheering me up, Piglet.
It's okay.
You're welcome, Eeyore.
And so it was that Piglet proved, yet again, that despite the obstacles and despite his fears, if you wish hard enough for something, you can make your wish come true.
Wise words, man. Listen to those wise words. And there you go.
Having all the colors back kinda turns a gray day sunny. Thanks for your help, Piglet.
It's okay, Eel. I got your back. Ooh.
It's raining.
Yeah.
My carrots. My carrots!
Next episode.
And a little bit of tooth.
My stripes. My wondrous tigrified stripes.
Remember this, guys. Remember this.
My carrots.
There you go. And that was it for this episode. Once again, thank you all so much for watching. It was a rather depressing dream though, wasn't it? What do you think, Barry? What do you think? Next episode, we're gonna continue to chapter 3, where we're gonna play through Rabbit's dream. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you all in the stream? twitch.tv/adrialboys, and otherwise in the next episode of Piglet's Big Adventure. Okay guys, peace out, and bye bye.